In the last video. Oh, Jesus Christ. And now with this bullshit.
Good. Now, on your way back to that shortcut you passed earlier, and get your arse back to the safe house in one piece.
Well. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. That's some real shit. I shouldn't have wasted time hitting that fucking electrified zombie.
Now, you may have noticed the box in the main room with the real name symbol on it.
I think I'm gonna leave this as it is for right now. Motherfucker. Are you fucking kidding me? I am going to fucking die.
That'll teach him. Not that there's much intelligence left, but they've got a hunter's instinct like an animal. And that's how I think of them. Not your neighbour, your friend, your relatives. They're all dead, and those things wearing their faces are not human.
Oh shit. Ha!
Good work. If you got through earlier, you have to finish them off.
You fucking better be the last one. I swear to God. Fucking ain't right I did.
Get you some sleep now. A little nap will do you a world of good.
I'm gonna eat first. I gotta fucking heal. Okay.
I've had an idea. I think it's time we've got eyes on fucking palaces and look around. You might even be able to sneak inside if it distracts the people infected out.
Okay, since I need to make room in... Okay, now everything is nice and organized just the way I like it. I am going to sleep. Okay. Well... Black Prophecy. What the fuck is that? Fuck. This game is really, really nerve-wracking. What? Oh, I wasn't even... Shit! God damn it. I totally fucked that one. Not actually fucked that one. Fucked it up.
You need to get inside, Lucky Numbers. It's your best hope for better weapons and supplies, even if it is overrun by infected.
Oh, shit. I'm gonna fucking die, aren't I? Fucking mice, man. These mice are assholes. God, that body dropping scared me. Made me think it was alive. Why can't I loot you? Please tell me I'm not doomed. Alright, guys, that's gonna be the end of it for this episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you all in the next part. Later!